48-year-old Wu Bin gave his life to save the passengers on his bus. After being hit by the object that smashed through the windscreen, he managed to put on the brakes and bring the bus to a stop. The piece of iron fell from a truck heading in the opposite direction. It hit Wu Bin in the arms and the abdomen. When he had brought the bus to a halt, he was able to put the hazard lights on and tell the passengers not to run around while the bus was still on a highway. He was taken to hospital, but died of his injuries 4 days later.